What's going on, you guys? I'm Mix Masters, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Now, where we last left off, we encountered this mole. Oh, let me backtrack here. We encountered a lot. Now, not only did we encounter our mold monster, which I'm sure is coming back soon, but it would appear that Mia, our dear, dear, sweet Mia, is still alive. At least that would appear so from the video that she left behind. Also, we encountered our first, and probably not last, boss battle with dear old Daddy Baker. But right now, we are gonna make our way through the creepy door that I did not wish to cross from the last episode of this Let's Play. Oh, and here we go, a lot more mold. Groovy. I quit. I don't want to do this anymore. No, but this game has been great, you guys. And if you're joining right now, I want to thank you for tuning in through this experience. I know that plenty of YouTubers have already come and gone through this game, but I am trying very hard to get past all of it. So, enough with the chitter-chatter, guys. Let's kill some mold. Mr. Clean, where are you? Okay, yeah, something is definitely gonna pop up. There is a lot of mold here. This is exactly what the walls look like when the one mold monster came out. And I'm hearing it. I'm hearing something. Do I have ammo? Okay, I've got plenty of ammo, guys. Hello! Hello, beautiful! You're gonna die! My goodness, guys, that just came out of nowhere. Yeah, serves you right, mold. Yeah, I've got the power of Mr. Clean. Let's go. Something came out of the wall. Something definitely came out of a wall. Oh, I hear you. I can hear you. Where are you coming from? Are you coming from behind me, or are you coming in front of me? I think you might be in front. Okay. All right. Calm down, Migsy. It's locked from the other side. Everything is locked, guys. I just don't know where to go. Where the hell is that coming from? Is he in here? Hello? Oh, Pleasant. Okay, let's try to close. I'm trying to shut the door here. How do I totally forgot how to shut the door. Just fine. If he comes, he comes. I am terrified here, guys. It is getting so dark. Ew, nasty. Oh! What was that? Something popped. I don't know what that was. And I am terrified. Here you are. Where are you going? Let me shoot you in the face! Woohoo! Oh my god, you're behind me! Oh my god! They're gangbanging me, guys! Oh, they tricked me! They tricked me! You bastards! I picked up! Oh! I blocked! R2, R2, R2! I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm freaking out too much, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get up, Ethan. Get your ass up, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, do we have any? Yeah, we got some of that. Oh. Wow. Look at that. You made my gun all dirty. Dead. Jesus, where did that second one even come from here? Oh, man. Let's see what the mold monsters were protecting back here. Look at all the ammo I wasted. Jesus. Okay. Chem fluid, and I see some herbs. Some herbal medicine. Oh, I don't have enough space. Let's make space. All right. Hello? Hey! Block, jackass! Oh god, you're too close to me! Oh god, you're too close to me! out here, jackass. In the face! God, they make it really difficult to aim in this game. God, I'm out of ammo again. Can I combine any more ammo? I cannot, guys. We gotta find some materials. Okay, and this looks like a Jenny here. The generator. Oh my god, for real, guys? How many of you are there? I'm getting so sick of y'alls. I don't have enough cleaning fluid to destroy. Oh my god, there's two of you. Of course there are two of you. Okay, and let's just back it up, guys. So this is back it up. I don't think they can come in. Oh, hello. What do we have here, a morgue? The Baker House of Horrors sure does have... Oh, they are right outside the door. Oh, get out of here! Oh! God! Okay, it didn't take too long to destroy you. Maybe I do have to be up close and personal with them. And what do we have here? Let's see. Hello, Travis. Locked, of course. Naturally. Lara! Oh, this is like a jump scare waiting to happen now, isn't it? Yeah! Okay, nothing. Nothing. William? Nothing. Sean? Oh, this has got an empty space here. Oh, Tamara. Well. And who are you? Huh? What is in here? Nothing. Okay. Let's move on here. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open a door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. What does this mean? 3 A's and a handprint. 3 A's and a handprint. Why did Travis's door close? Oh yeah, because it was locked already. 3 A's and a handprint. Okay, let's close these up. Because I'm feeling it has some... There's the handprint. 3 A's and the handprint. There's 3 A's in Tamara. So, let's do it in order here. So, okay, we gotta refresh. And it looks like... Yeah, Tamara has the only name with 3 A's. 3 A's and a handprint. Hello, Craig. What do you got? Oh! Oh, God. Travis, have you been a bad boy? Oh, hello there, Travis! How you doing? Oh my god, that's a nice hand! Oh! Oh! Stop it, Travis! You've been a bad boy! Oh, I'm out of ammo, guys. I'm shit out of luck. Oh my god. Oh, come on, man. I was using my... Okay, I'm out of ammo, guys. I am out of ammo. Oh god. My goodness. Travis, you are an a-hole. We gotta make this last. Shit. Do I really want to take on Travis right now? Do I really? Really? Alright. Let's make it happen. Tamara. Handprint! Oh! Come on out, you bitch! Yeah! You coming? There you are. Hi! Hello! Yeah, I liked it. I liked it a lot. Just hold still! Oh, you dick! How many fucking bullets do you need to the face? Oh my god! Come on now. Glitching, man, you glitching. God! Oh my gosh, you're gonna kill me again, dude! Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. God, I hate you, Travis. You are a dick. You are a dick and a half, man. Oh my god, Okay, I think that was my last first aid, and I am almost done of ammo. I'm not fully healed either. What an ass bag. Alright, we're gonna make our way back in here. So I wanna check out his... Oh! Dissection room key! Excellent! Where is this dissection? Come on! Are you kidding me? No, not again, dude! You gotta be shitting me! I already put you down! No! That is not fair game! That is not fair. Is this a room? Where is he, guys? Is he coming? Come get it. Come and get it with my two bullets I got left here, buddy. Oh, son of a bitch. Whoa! Why is this door closed? I'm out of bullets again, and I'm gonna die again. God, why do I suck? Oh, he dissipated. Okay, there's gotta be a way that I can get more ammo. I need something here, guys. I need something. I don't need maggots either. How about this? This is a dissection room. Ah! It looks like there's so many goodies in there, like that! What is that? I want that! Brand new shiny gun! Can I use beer as ammo? I suppose not. Well, criminy, I think we just have to push. Push on forward. What's through here? Can I cross this? Oh, I can! Guys! Look at that! Got ourselves a new room! Hopefully one without any monsters! Well, I doubt it. Can I close this door? Why can't you close it, Ethan? You had the nerve to open it. Processing area map, I'll take that. Oh, hello. Yes! Exactly what I was looking for! Oh, it feels good to have ammo, guys. Feels real good. What else we got? I unlocked it! Hello? Oh, what is this? Oh, is this the... Yeah. This is from the beginning. Badass. Alright, let's push on. We got another box here. Man! Herb! Okay, let's see if we can make it. Let's see if we can make something here. Oh, yes, please! Okay, and you know what? I need to use it. I need to use it, yeah. I like to be fully healed and ready for anything. Are we fully... Nothing too surprising here. Just a bunch of bags of body parts. Hello, treasure photo. Something is in. Okay, that freaked me out a bit. Scorpion key! Oh! Yes! And you know what? I think I do want to go back. Oh my god! Are you freaking kidding me? You dick. Go for it. Yeah, that felt good, didn't it? Huh, you like that? Dick. How dare you jump scare me? Alright, we're gonna go to the scorpion room. Oh, you kidding me? I don't want it. Alright, you stay back. You got one? Oh, you're such a dick. Oh, shit. Scorpion room. Open, 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 open. Open it. Go, go. Oh, hello. We're in the main room. Oh, my God. What was that?
Just shut up!
Oh, Daddy! Daddy's back! Hello! Alright, 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 alright. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye! Don't you pull me! Don't you pull me! Oh my god! I should probably leave that door closed just in case Daddy would like to make a surprise. What does it say here? Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like doggets. Well, we knew that. I saw one of the heads in the section room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here. Interesting. We have the dissection key, do we not? Let's check. Yeah, we do. Okay. I'm almost certain that we're gonna die here, coming up. Especially now that we got mold monsters coming out the walls all over the place. Hello? Okay, I wanna make it through here. No monsters in here, yes? None? Okay. I don't need chem fluid. Oh shoot, I don't have enough space for a lockpick. Oh, what do we have? Chem fluid. Okay. I need to get rid of something. Okay, we're going further down, which I think is a good thing. What is that? You keep on giving me these shotgun shells. Oh, is it the dissection room, guys? But I don't have... What is psychostimulants? But I do not have a shotgun. I need the shotgun, guys. I need it. Psychostimulants. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Well. Let's use it.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. I like drugs.
Oh no, that's not the dissection room. That's not the dissection room at all, guys. Okay, so I think we need to make it through that bathroom. Which I think we can do because we have ammo now. Let's just hope to God that mold monster doesn't pop up here, which I think it will. What is this? Hello? Hello, antique coin. What else we got? Hello? Yo, you're on the other side. You're on the other side. Oh. I like this. I like finding things. No, you're in there, buddy. Oh, you're behind me. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you for that. Excuse me. Two at the same time. Miss me. Ooh. 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 Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go. Let's go, big boy. You dick. Oh, no! Shit, shit, shit. Not good, guys. Ah! Damn it! Oh, God. Why did it have to be two? Don't mind me. I'm just going here to get this. Yeah. Oh, you dick. You're gonna come out now, really? Just after I got this, huh? Fuck you! Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Just die. You're such a pain in the ass. You know what I'm about to do? Let's get some of that, and then some of that. Wait, I don't think I need herb to make ammo. There we go, yeah. Yeah. Okay, goodbye. I don't need that right now, guys. We're gonna push forward, and we'll close this door. Oh, hello! Oh, you come to party too! Fuck. Shit. Hi. I'd be great. And now what we need is ammo. We need to get some ammo, gosh. I'm gonna get some ammo. Let me get that coin right there. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, what's in here? More herb. Yep, yep, I heard you. You. Oh, come on, you move, move. Jesus criminies. They coming down? Oh, sweet. Badass. What is that? Okay, no, this is the sound of the Jenny. Oh, right. Okay, so we made it. Just get that. See what else we got here? Nothing? Alright. That psychostimulant didn't last too long now, did it? Not complaining or nothing, but... Oh! Is that the officer? Oh my god, that's the officer! We can go to take a look at you in a second here. God, you keep on teasing me with the shotgun shells, guys. Hey! Oh my god!
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
Why? Why would you do that?
Without me.
Oh, is he gonna turn the officer? No. No, don't do it. Don't. No. Okay, well, it looks like I need to go encounter and dance with Daddy all over again. With one bullet left? Come on, game. Okay. We must remember. Oh god, those are some big giant doors. Herb? Why? Why with the shotgun shells? Am I supposed to have a shotgun by now? Because they're not giving it, guys. I've got one bullet left for this handgun here, and we're about to step into something pretty horrific. I already have a feeling. Oh god. I don't like this. I don't like this, guys. Go straight up the stairs. Okay. Well, ready to give me a jump scare? Huh? You gonna do it? You look like you're about to do it.
Poor deputy.
Come on. Let's just shut that there and... Hello, hanging body. Why? Why would I want to kick that? Oh, there's something moving in there. Let's not disturb that again. Oh, something's gonna happen. Something bad. Stop. Just look. Yeah. There you are. Hello, daddy. Oh. That. Oh, God.
Hey, get in the way.
What am I doing here, guys? What am I doing? I've got nothing. Okay, that's what it's for, I think. Shit, what are you doing, man? Ow! God! Okay, I gotta aim better here. Bitch. What is this for? What am I doing here? I'm just kicking around bodies. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here, dude. Are you serious? Oh, no good. No good. Oh! Yes!
Yes! Oh!
Oh my gosh, that is scary as balls. Oh, you like that, daddy? Huh? Did that feel good? Did that feel good, huh? And you like this? Ooh. Goodness. Yeah! Oh my God! Oh my God, what did he do? Oh, he looks up. Oh my God. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit.
You
Yeah, come on. Yeah! Did I get him? Did I get him? Oh, finally! Oh my god! Oh, come on now. What are you? What is this T-1000 bullshit? You're dead. You're dead, okay? There's more tea bag for you!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Exactly! Good lord! Oh, good job, Ethan. You did it. You saved the day. Oh, yeah! Chop suey. Yeah. Don't break it. Okay, I thought he was gonna... Oh, you did break it, you big dummy! Now what? Well, I guess we needed to get out of there, but still. Now... we gotta make our way up to the, main room once more. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure the mold monsters are waiting for me just right outside this door. But you know what we're gonna do? We are gonna make a run for it! We don't have time for mold. We gotta make our move. We gotta make our move. Don't have time for you today. What I wanna do is go through here. Yeah! Oh! Hi, Granny! I didn't mean to disturb you! Hey! Hi, Granny! How are you? Good? Oh, you look so pretty. Such a pretty girl! Pretty girl. My lights are flickering here. That's kind of freaking me out a bit. But... okay. Now, if we go through here, it should lead us straight to the main hall. Perfect! Okay, and let's shut that. Can we shut that? Okay, just in case Granny would like to surprise us once more. Here we go. Grab your titties, guys. We've made it to the next room. Oh. Well. Well, 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 well. Well, it would appear that it's still night out. And I remember this from when we were just upstairs here. We saw Marguerite chilling, chanting or talking to herself or doing something very crazy, very Marguerite of her. But, that's fine. As long as you love me. Alright, combine. I can't combine anything. What I'm really hoping is that... yeah, well, is that there's another save point in here. Hello? Oh, there is! Well, alright, you guys, this is where we're gonna stop things for now, but stay tuned, as we will continue on with more Resident Evil 7. But in the meantime, please do not forget to leave a like, share, and subscribe, as your support is greatly appreciated, and it does help the channel a whole lot. Again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. No fate to black. Oh, shit, here he comes. Huh? 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 Hi!
Howdy!
Oh, shit!